WOKB, Winter Garden, Orlando.
Gospel Explosion. This is Jimmy Drop D. Williams. We are now live on WOKB Gospel 1680, putting it down for you. Know what I say? Don't meet me there, beat me there. Y'all check us out. Breeze Debris in the house with me, bringing you the best of the best here at WOKB. Y'all stay tuned. We out.
It's the Jimmy Williams Gospel Explosion, Tuesdays at 1 p.m.
Gospel 1680 WOKB, your urban empowerment and inspiration station. It is 1 o'clock as the urban empowerment broadcast continues. I want to welcome a new member to the WOKB family. It's Jimmy Williams. You know him. You love him. You seen him. It's Jimmy Williams with the Gospel Explosion each and every Tuesday with Breezy Bree. Right here, he's got a whole hour of nothing but some good stuff. It's the Jimmy Williams Gospel Explosion. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands, your feet, and everything else together for Mr. Jimmy Williams, the Gospel Explosion with Breezy Bree in the house. Jimmy, what's good, baby?
What's kicking with you, man? We're just here doing it, you know what I'm saying? Me and Breezy Bree in the house.
In the house.
We're going to bring it to him like we do it, you know what I'm saying? We're going to put it down, let them know where we come from, where we came from, and how we got to this point today.
Yeah. That's what we're doing. Man, that's what is happening. Central Florida, 407-894-1680. You know him. You love him. It's the Jimmy Williams Show. You've seen him blowing up blog radio and blowing up the internet. Now he has joined the Gospel 1680 family. He is on each and every Tuesday with the Gospel Explosion. Jimmy Williams. Jimmy, man, how you doing, man? You looking good. You look like sunshine, man.
I'm doing great, man. You know, it's a pleasure to be in the house. You know, it's always a pleasure to be hanging out with you, man. You know what I mean?
Who do you have sitting across from you looking just as sunshine as you? She's so cute. Who is that?
We just happen to have the co-host of the Jimmy Williams Show. That's Breezy Bree in the house.
Let's go, Orlando. How's everybody doing this evening?
All right. And Breezy Bree, what's that short for? That's your nickname, or we could call you Breezy?
It's part of my name, but, you know, I've been had that since I was a little girl. So, you know, I was always kind of like Breezy. Like, everything would just be okay with me. So
Breezy.
Yeah.
Okay.
Breezy Bree, you know, we just, you know, came up with old school name with, you know, part of my name.
So that's what you want the callers to call you? The listeners to know
they
you
can
as?
Call me Sabrina or Breezy Bree. I'm very down to earth. And
So your real name is Sabrina?
Yes.
You look like a Sabrina too. Don't she look cute like a Sabrina, Jimmy?
Yes, she does.
She look like a Sabrina, huh?
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
All right. Lake County, Orange County, Seminole County. Oh, man, I tell you, Osceola. Man, call in right now, 407-894. You've seen him out and about in the community. Man, he throw the big old Mother's Day party out in the park. It's Jimmy Williams, you all. He also is a musician. Jimmy, talk, man.
Listen up, Orlando. How y'all doing? This is Jimmy Drop D. Williams. And you guys have seen me perform across the stage here in Orlando. Throughout the state of Florida, I've been on most all stages. I have did shows with some of the top artists in America. I've been on stage with Lanny Star. Let me see. The list go on and on and on.
What instrument do you play, Jimmy?
I'm a bass player. You know what I mean?
That's what
I
do.
I put down the hard
bottom. You thump?
Yeah, I'm the bass. I'm the bottom end of the stage. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Plus, I'm the band leader. I have been playing around town. I did shows for State Representative Jeremy Thompson doing the Juneteenth celebrations.
Yeah.
Yeah.
As a matter of fact, you all were at my church.
Yeah,
St. John.
Yeah, we move around. And I do a lot of community stuff. Like you said, we have the Horseshoe Shoot-Off event. It's coming up in February. If I'm not mistaken, it's the 24th and the 25th, because we have a Get Down set and the Gospel Sunday out there.
And
we do horseshoes. We do volleyball.
The Horseshoe Shoot-Off.
Yeah. It's coming up in February. We have a kickball. We have hula hoops, jump rope. We have a 50-yard dash for the kids. We have bouncers out there. You know what I mean? We bring it for all them, for just bring the community together. And most of the time it goes down when I do this stuff is at Grand Avenue Park over off of Palmer and Grand Avenue there. And we have a great time out there. Breezy Bree, she's always there assisting me with everything. Yeah. Making sure
anything
we have some fun.
Anything I can do for any community,
with it. We want all surrounding communities to be involved.
I do want to say, if you stay in the Eckerson area for that school and different other schools, give back for the kids for this Thanksgiving and Christmas coming up, because some of them don't have it. I donated a few things, and I would like for others to do as well. If you have enough, go ahead. Why not?
That's what I'm saying. Yeah. And so both of you all are from Orlando?
Well,
born and raised?
No, I'm from Syrup County. Georgia boy. Bulldog, baby.
Ah, not Cairo. Not Cairo.
Cairo.
Right off of 10?
What? Yes, sir.
Right
yes,
by
sir.
Thomasville.
Right, yes, sir. You're going down 84, running right through Thomasville and Cairo. They know them syrup boys, them William family.
Yeah. Oh, my God. They took us in the woods up there when I was pledging in Tallahassee.
Okay, you know, I'm totally country now. So y'all listen close. It's going to be something I'm going to say y'all going to understand, and I'm going to say something you ain't going to understand.
Listen up, folks. Okay. Jimmy say he's a syrup boy. Now, see, a lot of us would have thought that you was talking about down off the muck here.
Oh, no, I'm from the other end. I've been, actually, man, my father moved this year when I was about 10 years old.
Uh-huh.
The first school I attended was Princeton Elementary.
Uh-huh.
I mean, like, we came out from picking cotton, watermelon, and stuff like that in the country. Man, I'm telling
wait,
you
wait, say watermelon one more time.
I can't say it on my code, though, country. I don't want you to be out there talking about me, man. Look. Y'all know this is Jimmy Drop D. Williams here.
Breezy, did you hear?
I heard.
He said watermelon.
You know that? Hey, look, I'm going to say four. I ain't going to say four. I'm going to say four. You know, like, it's going to be all crazy.
Central Florida, 407-894-1680. This is the first show. This is the inaugural show. This is the first show of the Jimmy Williams Gospel Explosion featuring Breezy Bree. Breezy, where are you from?
I'm from Orlando.
From here?
Yes, but I'm a big traveler. So.
Okay.
Yeah, but I'm here, born and raised Orlando.
What high school did you go to?
Dr. Phillips.
DP?
Yeah.
You know Shanti?
I don't know.
DP, okay. So DP in the house?
Yeah, DP.
And you, what high school did you go to, Jim?
Jones High School.
Oh, Lord. Tigers. Yeah. Tigers and Panthers. A lot of cats in the house.
I know, right?
Oh,
man. Around a lot.
That's what's happening. That's what's happening. Yeah. Now, listen. It's the Jimmy Williams Gospel Explosion. What kind of music you going to be playing for us as a musician, man? You critical. I know you got a critical ear.
Talk. Well, listen, we're going to be bringing you, like I said, the best of the best. I mean, if you think you can stand to the table and stand on board with the Jimmy Williams show, you know, you need to call in and let me know that you got it, and we'll put it down. I mean, along with all the stars that's already out there.
Oh, so yeah, you're going to be having local artists and stuff
to get them here. If I can get them in my grasp, and we're going to just take what God have given us.
Yes.
We're going to bring them all under one roof, uh-huh. And we're going to have a gospel explosion.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
But that's what we're all about. That's what we do. That's what we stand for. We want to set a whole new pace of how it goes. Now, see, we ain't just got here. We've been here, but we are late bloomers.
Wait. Let me turn the music down so they can hear that one more time. Y'all say that one more time.
We are late bloomers.
We are late bloomers.
Y'all been here, but we what?
But we're late bloomers.
But we late bloomers.
Yeah.
And we're here. And we're here to stay.
I think you know what? Everybody that's listening to us can identify with that.
Yes.
Everybody can do that. Everybody can identify with. We've been here.
Right.
But we late bloomers.
But we late bloomers.
Yeah. Sometimes so we when didn't you let somebody else take control, they take over, and then you stop taking over. You relinquish certain things, and it just start happening.
So I've seen you. I've seen Jimmy, but I heard you. I heard you because I listened to the show one time. How long have you all been doing this?
Since the beginning of this year. But, you know, Jimmy's been doing this before I met him. But we did it in different areas.
Look like I heard you finna say before time began.
Yeah,
I knew you know. Was finna say something. Jimmy, you felt it too? She was finna say something. She was finna get you.
No,
just because this is her first day, she eased up on you, dog.
Yeah, this story that we had to tell, man, it started one morning. I was actually walking out of a corner store, and I was already on a journey to do this radio thing, and I needed someone that could walk the talk, talk the walk, and had that personality. And 2 minutes after I started talking with her, I said, "Hey, good morning, how you doing?" And she was like, "Hey, how you doing?" I was like, "You know what? I think you'd be perfect for something."
So you all are related in any way? Y'all aren't kinfolk?
No, I
don't know, but you know how that goes. You have to do the research. You got to do the research.
Yeah, well, you
got
to do the research. Cause we're both kind of crazy, right?
You know what I mean?
We're crazy about the Lord, so we might be doing, you know what I mean?
All right, well, hold
you
up.
You know what we did yesterday?
What did you do?
Oh, we spent that day down on Palmore.
Yeah, homeless.
Feeding the homeless, trying to, support, support.
And
giving
it's nothing
back,
new for me.
Things.
You know, we do it all the time.
Were y'all connected with a ministry or an organization or something, or you did this on your own?
We did it on our own.
Because y'all have somewhat of an outreach ministry already, don't you?
Actually, we don't. We have just us going out doing the things in the community. I have fundraisers for the events and stuff that I do at Palmer Feast, which is a proud sponsor of the Jimmy Williams Show and all the events that go down to Grand Avenue Park.
Palmer Feast on Westmoreland.
Westmoreland and Church
Street. And Church Street, right on the corner.
Yeah, I'm there every Saturday pretty much selling hot dogs, sausages, and chicken to raise money for the
right there in the hood?
Yes, sir, every Sunday day. And they are proud sponsors that steps to the table anytime I need something for the community. They are right there giving back.
Yes, they are.
And we are very thankful to have them on our team. And
man, that is so good. Yeah. And that's one thing that drew me to you, because correct me now, but it's been about a year ago since you contacted me. I forgot where we were, yeah. But you stepped to me. You said, "Glenn, look, man, I got this idea. I'm gonna do this. Boom, bam, boom." But being how it is, you know how we kept missing each other.
Yes, right.
But
right.
I would see you, Breezy. I would always see him and see what y'all were doing, mm-hmm. because of social network. Boy, social network, something else.
I know,
ain't
right?
It?
Yes, it is.
I always
don't take full advantage of it,
no,
but
it's
it
something,
is something,
and I saw what he was doing and what warmed my heart. He's in, I don't want to say that, he's where we are.
Yeah.
Okay.
You feel me?
Start where you are.
He's where we are. He's at Hankins Park. Yeah. He's over off of Grand Avenue Park. Yeah. He's where we are.
Well, let's make sure we get this out there.
Winter Garden.
Yeah.
He's where we are.
Mm-hmm.
Look, I got something.
So I like that.
Willing to be anywhere else that they might need us to be.
We also have other things going on. I want to make sure I give a shout out to Ricardo Griffins and Stacey Green, which have my back when it comes to the number one event of the year, the Turkey Bowl going
down.
What's
that? Turkey Bowl win?
It's going down Thanksgiving Day at Thunderfield next to the Citrus Bowl. Prize sponsors is the City of Orlando, Mr. B's on Palmo. Uh-huh. The list go on and on and on. When we come back, we're going to make sure that we share all that with you guys about who actually supports the Jimmy Williams Show and the Palmo community and surrounding counties as well.
Listen, we're going to go to a break. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the brand new member of Gospel 1680. It's the Jimmy Williams Gospel Explosion with who?
Drop D, Jimmy Williams in the house.
And Breezy. Let's go, Orlando.
Jimmy Williams Show.